Reflector. And why do you place this reflector like this on this target only?
Yes, this is for like a mapping, like map.
But so,
this is the function to reflect the laser from the tool, from this tool.
But dent location is here.
Location is free.
It means you don't consider the dent dent area, right?
Yes, this is in around the target we want to scan.
Okay, no problem.
Itu reflektornya kalau habis beli lagi.
Kirain minta ke painting.
Iya.
Beli ke Singapura.
What is this one? Software?
Yes, software.
Smart dent 3D.
Apa?
You are putting the data. Input. Input.
Yes, input. We set the unit.
Okay.
This is unit on the location.
Okay.
Location.
So this is the example
of course we must calibrate the tool.
Okay. What is the name of this tool?
Huh?
What do you call it for this?
This scanner.
Scanner.
Scanner. Okay. 3D scanner.
Okay. You are going to do calibration.
Yes, calibration.
Ini si Nas Popo pengen 3D scan ya. Ntar aja dulu deh. Kita keluar deh. Ya udah.
Yes, this is
0.011.
Tadi kau ingin kok nggak kepala ya.
So, now you are experiment.
Oke.
Tapi kan kita nggak tahu itu berapa persen. Dari
itu. If the lamp is yellow, this is too far. If the red or the red like this.
Okay, means
this is too close.
Too close, okay.
Yes,
if yellow means too far from the sensor, yes. And red means yes. Too close, yes. From the sensor, and if green means
green
it is okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, so this is the image.
Tapi diketok bisa put?
Hah?
Dikeluarin lagi bisa?
This is the final picture.
Yes.
This is the final picture. Okay.
Nggak pakai nampak, terasa aja lagi.
This is the
dent. So how to identify that one?
Ya pak, saya pak.
How do you measure this one?
Panas.
how will you measure the dent mapping?
Yeah. Itu juga.
The feel of the trip.
Mana dia tahu ya? Hah? Lu pakai dia tahu ya? Yes. Tapi kan tadi nah itu
pas masuk. Ayo always saving data.
Oke.
Karena enggak berani, Bu. Hah? Terus gimana yang berani saya?
Berarti ke pesawat ya, Bu.
Yang ada 78. Bukan, itu 11. Yang ada 78.
But how will we know that it is, what is the depth of the dent and
the depth after dent. This, yes, after this step by step.
Okay, step by step you will do that one.
Yeah. Make the picture like better. This is the picture after Photoshop, after edit.
Oke.
Okay. Oke, next.
Tapi Pak, apa aja yang masang? Yang diputer, tadi.
Then bulging almost the same.
Then?
Then bulging
almost or multi-shape, okay.
This is,
so it is the dent, so you will click on the dent. Okay, so you will measure.
Yes. And here we...
Yeah.
We choose the area.
Okay, in which area the dent
area,
is?
The skin we want to measure.
Okay.
Like this. Two color, the purple. This is no area that not be a measure. The blue area is the area we want to check the dent.
Dent.
The area we want to measure the dent.
Okay.
And the blue area. This is
okay. Digital depth meter.
Yeah. Deep gates. Yeah.
Depth gauge. Yeah.
This is the this 3D view.
Okay.
And this is angle of the tool. The angle we set to
at 90 degree perpendicular. Okay.
90. This is the rotation. We set the rotation. Amen. Berapa?
Bang Anapi nggak tahu ini.
Look the different.
Okay. You want?
No, I want to. I think the tool must be.
The tool must be like this way.
Yeah.
On physical side.
On the physical side.
Okay. So, but in the software also you have to put.
Yeah.
Like the same like physical only.
Yeah, physical.
Okay.
So I think. More. Fly.
Nah. So you are changing
the
90 degree minus 90 degree minus 4.
Yeah.
Okay.
But this is free, not same every if we check in here on here, this is not mass minus the hour setting.
Yeah.
Okay, and the length I think this is the length. Lalang, I think 100 milli. Lalang will.
Okay, then will be 100. Okay, you are increasing the length of the depth gauge.
If the length depth, we want to more in the longer.
Yeah.
We set to
120.
Depend on us.
Okay, no problem.
Lu repair sendiri yang otomatis
itu yang enggak dipegang. This we set the threshold. I think
ditandain aja.
Nanti ini ditutup sini.
Then only in here. This is the dent.
Kenapa, Bang?
Long from the frame, right?
In front. front of the
frame. Frame is here.
Extra item.
In here.
Yeah.
Center of depth.
Center of the depth here. Oh yeah.
Center of depth.
This is the den. Gak ada keterangan apa sih?
Gak
ada. And in here, frame berapa?
5.
5. And IS again. Side. This is offset.
Okay. So you are going to rename the all the area?
Yeah, this is the
to rename. Locate the dent where it is actually located.
Yeah.
So frame 5, lap joint, forward, up, aft,
and down. If there is inbot or outbot is depend on the location of
yeah.
Or we can custom.
Yeah. So, but how will you locate the dent from the frame?
This is the
exact location. Yeah. Center of the dent.
Center
dark
of the
yellow dent. Is the center of the dent, right?
Okay. We can check if we click. This is the.
Okay. So by clicking this, so you will get the nearest dent from the nearest location from the frame near 5.
Frame 5. Because this is the like here. Okay. This A8. This is the from the deepest point of dent to the nearest reference.
Yeah,
in
nearest
here,
reference, yeah.
Here is frame 5.
Yes.
And AE, this is from the deepest AY. Point okay. To the second reference.
Okay, right.
And BX, this is the, you know, peri-peri of dent?
Yeah, yeah.
The F, the start of dent to the nearest.
That is the BX. Okay.
Yeah. And DJ, BY. Yeah. This is the
peri-peri
of the dent to
second
reference.
Yeah. Okay.
This is okay.
No problem. Thank you.
Okay.
So this is the final, right?
Yes. Or we can. This is the just only the color, but we can the deepest point is. Deepest point.
Okay. Deepest point is 1.6.
1.6.
1.16 mm.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. So here you will get all the dimensions and data.
All measurement here is, and first we set in millimeter. You remember?
Yeah. We have mentioned the data.
Yeah,
the first measurement first should be in the mm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is the report you have to make.
Theta, yeah.
Okay. All digital.
Theta is, for example, is 10. And then where is 10? At external fuselage.